Hey everybody, I got my most recent Bright Cellars box in the mail today, so I thought it might be fun to do a little unboxing video for you and show you what's inside. Okay, first of all, I love this packaging. I'm gonna show you this. Isn't that so cute? And they always have just kind of a cute little addition here with some cards to tell you more about the wines that are going to be inside. And then obviously, since we're shipping wine, they always keep it super safe in a nice secure structure in there. So let's see what we've got. Okay, this is cute. Finish your happy dance. Your wine experience has arrived. Pop the cork, this wine needs to breathe. Taste like a pro, add wine cards to your collection with every shipment and let them know your feedback. We're here for you, concierge@brightcellars.com. They are here for you. I email them all the time with questions. They are super responsive. The sweetest people I've ever met. I seriously want to be friends with all of them. So if you ever have any questions, make sure you're reaching out to them. Okay, ooh, do I want to look at the cards first or the bottles first? I think the bottles, okay. What do we have? Okay. You guys are gonna laugh at me. It's a Cabernet, it's a Cab, my favorite. The Jedbird, I do really love this one. Even more than the taste of the wine. No, look at this bottle. Isn't that beautiful? I love these labels. I do save the bottles afterwards and sometimes put them on display, so it's just so beautiful. Okay, so we've got Jedbird, Cabernet Sauvignon. Okay. It's another Cab. This is the Happy Medium. Ooh, I like that label too. I haven't seen that one before. Okay. Obscura, one of my favorites. They have a couple different varieties of the Obscura, but I know that I love all of them. So really excited to have this one in the box. Okay, level two. I am a red girl, so I do say send me one white every time just to check it out because again, I trust them, they know my taste preferences, I wanna see what kinds of things they're gonna send me. Okay, so my one white is a Chardonnay with another beautiful label. So I'm actually really excited to try this one. I won't try it today because I definitely wanna chill it first, but that will probably be next weekend's vino. And then another one of my favorite labels is the Mojave Rain. Again, I really like the look of the label, but it's also a very, very good cab. Alrighty. And then I haven't tried this one yet. This is the Cactus Park. I have seen the label, but this is a Merlot, so I might give this one a try today. Let's crack this one open. Okay, so as I mentioned, there are all of these little cards that come with each bottle. Okay, another really great thing that Bright Cellars does, again, a lot of people try this subscription, me included, when they're wanting to kind of graduate from the standard off the shelf of the grocery store varieties that they know that they love. They're typically an easy price point, but everyone tries them. And I just wanted to mix up my different varieties. I wanted to see, you know, what their algorithm recommended for me. Again, I've been blown away by how accurate the recommendations are. I've loved pretty much everything that they've sent me. But one really nice thing that Bright Cellars does is they kind of help you along your wine journey with some cards that helps you understand wine a little bit better. All right, so I'm gonna look at the back of my card now. I didn't mention that. The backs of these cards actually have some different notes and flavors, notes that you're supposed to pick up on. So this says Cactus Park Merlot. Get creative when pairing this highly dynamic warm climate knockout. Okay, let's see if I taste these. Strawberry, raspberry, cocoa, and earth. Serve temp 55 to 60 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm sorry, I did not put this in the refrigerator, but I can't wait. I'm kind of excited. excited here. So let's move this over. Love that sound. Okay, the first thing I tasted was definitely the strawberry. Let's see if I can get the, ooh, no, and then I get the cocoa a little bit later. Okay. I'm still working on my flavors, my notes. So I don't know if I'll pick up all of these, but I'm working on it. Okay, so I am also a bit of a Merlot person. I do like, again, I like my reds. I like my cabs, I like my Merlots. This one in particular, if I saw this on the shelf, I probably wouldn't just go and grab it and pick it up, but I'm really glad that I got it. I am really enjoying this. It says to pair it with hard Italian style cheeses, portobello cap pizza, love portobello, and Thursday night dinners. Oh, that's so cute. This one's a winner. Really glad I got this one. Okay, so I've seen the label. Now I know this is definitely going to the top of the line. Thank you, Bright Cellars. And they send you all of these bottles of wine in the mail. This will last me quite a while. And I'm super excited to try all of them. It's also just a fun thing to look forward to. I love getting mail, especially when it's wine. So if you haven't checked them out yet, definitely recommend it. There's the super fun quiz that you do at the beginning so that they can initially understand what flavor profiles you might enjoy. And then they send you the box of wine based on those flavor preferences. So definitely check them out, and I hope you enjoy.